Hey everybody, have you ever wondered how they make all that amazing art for video games, movies, and television? Today, we're going to explore the world of 3D art. Let's get started. We have our existing scene here that we've already painted. These guys are hot, they've had a hard day, and they need some shade. So the one thing missing from this scene is a building to cast some shadow on these guys. So, let's go over to our 3D program, and we're going to get a kit from Kitbash 3D. All these wonderful buildings. This kit in particular is called the Warzone kit. Look at all this fabulous detail. Look at this. Someone went in and modeled all this stuff right here so you don't have to at home. You just got to buy the kit and then get out and start playing. And I think this guy right here is probably my favorite. Look at all that detail. So I'm going to get this building and bring that into my other scene. There we go. We're going to call it friend.obj because who doesn't need a friend? I know I do. I'm going to place the building just like I want it. What we're going to do next is we're going to take this building into another application and light it and texture it. And that's where the real fun happens. Get ready.